for the most part, but doesn't really want to hold position, doesn't understand those other commands. So over the next couple weeks, we're going to be working on all that obedience on leash and off leash, and she'll be totally distraction-proof trained. So check back with us in 2 weeks and see how she's doing. Thanks.